like around that way. The Toyota Trail, I remember passing by the Toyota Trail and something else before we got to the very end. Those are the ones that we went to as you turn around and had to come back.
Yeah.
Oh dear God, don't ask me. You been here once?
No.
I'm still trying to make sure I miss every tree. Thanks, Keith.
Sorry, man. I'll have to take that little device off. Good find. That won't be here during the summer, I can guarantee you. Not close.
So it's not just hidden falls, it's proof.
Yeah. Boy, there is a lot of dead stuff. I'm going to say that's mostly drought, but it's weird how it's just the lower half.
Yeah.
Some of it does look fire burned or... Well, most of the park's intact. That's good. Thank you.
earlier.
Huh?
I probably saw a cactus that looked hurt.
Yeah.
knock you off the bike.
Almost.
Hey, watch this.
What it was.
There's too much weight on that side.
I'm going to go with that. All right. That should help. All right, right over you guys. Oh, never mind. We got a man down.
Oh, sorry. I hit one of those little divots. I was sitting too flush, too square, and it's like jammed my spine. I'm like, oh.
Sends it right up through, right?
Yeah. Okay. Here's my new sphincter. Closer to the top.
You all right?
Oh, yeah. I just had to kind of try to bend myself back. It's a daily vigil.
About this getting too dark too fast.
Oh, no worries.
No? Okay. Usually because in New Hampshire, when it goes behind that mountain, you're done.
Well, we won't be here long. Since it only took us 2 hours to find the place.
All right, sounds good.
Good plan all day.
All right.